Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby.
Happy Wild Eye Wednesday, folks. It is Hobbs back here with you, your host. And I am going to be going real deep into the archives for this one. This is actually a film that, this is not actually a Wild Eye release, but just recently got released and distributed through Wild Eye. So this is a very, very rare, somewhat out of print copy. You can get the Wild Eye copy for about $25. If you find this movie on VHS, it goes for about $100 on eBay. I will take $300 for this one, cash. Alright, folks, we are talking about the unrated edition of Swamp Head. You heard me correctly. Swamp Head. This is a 2011 film starring Andrea Smith, Damian Drover, and Ryan Smithfield. Directed by Dustin Drover and Justin Propp. Starring Josh Harmon. Let me show you the insides of this one. In case you're interested in getting this particular version. Although, maybe at the end of this review, you may reconsider. Swamp Head is a shot-on-video film. And it is from 2011, like I said. And what you have here is, you have a legend of a relic. And in this relic, it contains a way to resurrect the Swamp Head. Now, I'm not going to tell you what the relic is unless you see the film, because I don't want to spoil it, because it has a lot to do with the actual film itself. I don't want to give too much away about that part of the film. But what I will tell you is that what ends up happening is these campers, a group of teenagers, you know, young, dumb, full of you-know-what, want to bring their girlfriends out there to the camp at this cabin, you know, just like for a weekend and have a good time. Well, in the process, they arrive at the campsite. They come across the relic that happened to be at the bottom of a lake. Well, they bring the relic back to the campsite. You know, there's a hot tub involved. You're just having a good time when things start to go south because of the relic. And the relic resurrects the Swamp Head. Oh, man. This one is definitely off the cusp, for sure. Their premise is to survive. Because the Swamp Head is a zombie head that is actually out to kill them. And I'm not exaggerating, it's just one head. It's not like a head that gets attached to somebody's body and it becomes like a slasher film. No, it's literally just a Swamp Head. Like what you see here is what you see. Like that is what you're going to see. Again, taking a look at the back. Now, this film does not take itself too seriously. It is a horror comedy, folks. Let's not get that twisted at all. It is a horror comedy. And my thoughts on the film. To be honest with you, after giving it a rewatch, I liked it better than the first time that I'd seen it. It is a shot on video. For me, like I said, you guys know that for shot on video films, for me, they have to be pretty decent. And I'm starting to change that a little bit. I'm starting to like more shot on video because I do know the efforts that get put into them. And I don't know the budget to this movie, but I do know that if you like shot on video films and you like just completely out there horror comedies, you really like Swamphead, alright? There are scenes where it looks like somebody just picked up a mask, put it on, like, a basketball, put a little bit of seaweed on it, and started throwing it at people. It's that silly, but it's funny, you know? So if you like horror comedies, go check out Swamphead, folks. Hope you guys are having a great week. And, so yeah, but now this is on WildEye. WildEye just recently released Swamphead. Go check out WildEye releasing for their titles. And that is going to conclude my review of Swamphead, the collector's edition. Again, the bidding starts at $350. I may negotiate. Alright guys, have a great rest of your week. This is Hobbs. That is it, a zombie Swamphead.